Yo, just so we're clear, winner gets to loser's ride.
You got it.
I hope you got some comfortable shoes, because you're going to be walking home.
This ride's real fast on asphalt, but your car's built for dirt and jumps. You can use that. Now that's how you do it.
Give me a break. Best of three?
No time, brother. See you around.
Hey, I've been robbed. Hey!
Harry, I'm inbound with our new bus, but I gotta shake some heat first.
We're all waiting for you. Lose the cops.
Really? Is that the plan?
Target is ghost in control.
Copy that. All units 10-12, stand by. Air support moves to priority call. Info is on your screen.
Hey, Connie, right? And you must be Ben. How's it going, bud?
Sorry, he's shy with new people.
Me too. Now, Ben, I need you and your mom to strap in tight, okay? We're going on a really exciting drive.
Stay with me, Alex. I've got Connie and Ben seats on a bus out of state.
Why? I'll drive them.
Anyone spots you, your cover's blown. This is safer.
How'd you and Dayton meet?
You think this is a place?
Sure, I bet Bev would like to hear.
Oh, yeah, sure. Well, Back in Michigan, my dad ran a garage just outside of Dearborn. Dayton come in every single week for parts or a tune-up. I couldn't understand how one guy could be so OCD about his car. And one day, I asked him, and he confessed the truth. He wasn't coming in for his car.
He was coming to see you?
That was what he said anyway. You know how he was.
Slick.
Exactly.